Welcome to the initial reaction of the Minnesota Wild and the Vancouver Canucks for Hockey Night in Canada tonight. Spencer Martin filling in for Thatcher Demko, who's apparently injured. There's Quinn Hughes, 43. Mason Shaw trying to run away. Oh, Nat Bodie, who scored the goal earlier. There's Mason Shaw. Slammed lightly. Quinn Hughes digging his stick in there. Merrill. Luke Shen. Nils Höglander spinning not once but twice. Dropping somebody on the ground.
Tell you what, the first hit by Dewar attempt, the shot came across the second one. And he just
now Nils Höglander, shot glove save. Philip Gustafson with the glove save. We have a debut tonight. Somebody in the Minnesota Wild. I forget that dude's name. Mans was giving credit earlier. Kirill Kaprizov. That was an earlier goal. Nils Höglander just spun that. Well, he spun himself while doing the hit at the same time. But Horvat won that faceoff, but a bad faceoff according to the rest. There's Nick Foligno. JT Miller against Joel Eriksson-Ek. JT Miller. Oh, nearly turned over from the Minnesota Wild. Now JT Miller. Miller had Horvat right there. Back to Stillman, turnover. Jordan Greenway gets hit. Joel Eriksson-Ek. Snow comes up. Tyler Myers in the 57. They should have used the same throwback jerseys like they did last year. Those are goated. It's Tony D'Angelo in the 24. Tony D'Angelo. I'm not even sure if the jerseys they're wearing are throwbacks because of the red numbers. Plus, wearing the Denver McNugget minutes ago. Ethan Bear, former Carolina Hurricane, gets hugged up into the wall. Mean the boards. Now Spurgeon. Net Zuccarello. Spurgeon with the shot. Matt Zuccarello. I added him in one of my photo projects. We had to do portraits. Did NHL players. And Matt Zuccarello was one of the players I added him. Jake Bean catches it. Puts it down on the ice though. No, Ethan Bear, former Carolina Hurricane. Oliver Ekman-Larsson on his left side. Oliver Ekman-Larsson will instead slow it down, go easy on it, and this ends the initial reaction. Quietly